Just a little bit taller than Pete. I want to thank you for the opportunity to be here to represent the Higher Patrol. I appreciate it very much. And I'll be brief, but I want to say this, that the intricate and multi-jurisdictional issue of homelessness that's facing this county, this city, is very complex, and I'm completely aware of that. I also want to deliver a message to you that the CHP has been collaborating, not with just city officials, but county officials and state-elected officials, and finding a more suitable location for what was referred to as Hope Village. I can assure you that that's happening right now. Despite a permit not being obtained for this site, I just want you to know that the Higher Patrol did offer a verbal courtesy 72-hour notice. And what does that mean, and what's going to happen between that? Well, I have a lot of confidence that we're going to find a suitable location for Hope Village within the next few days. But I also want to express some flexibility that we're going to have within reason, that we're going to work with Hope Village and elected officials to make sure we come to a good, strong resolution for the community and for Hope Village. And if you have any questions, I'd be glad to answer them after the fact. But thank you for the opportunity. The Higher Patrol is here to serve and in the best manner that we can, and work with the San Jose Catholic workers and EDDA to come to the resolution. Thank you so much.